What's up, people? We're gonna show you real quick how to find some of the new week 4 Bella missions, the origami napkins. First place you want to go is the restaurant in Port. Now, I believe it's on the back side, but we'll adjust that as we get there. Hopefully, we don't have a ton of people coming with us, because I'm actually using my main account on the main server, and don't want some tryhard killing me and losing rank while I'm trying to do something for the community. And speaking of community, new state, fix the damn hacker problem. The hacking problem has gotten so damn out of control already. I swear I was watching or playing. Okay, this is ridiculous. My phone is not keeping up real well right now with recording and playing the game. They got some bugs to fix. They gotta fix them real good. But that red bat building right there, that should be the restaurant. Okay, that's not the restaurant, but the restaurant here in... Okay, the one, it's the restaurant. This is the one next to it. Oh, no, it's not. I apologize. Well, there is a restaurant here in Port. We're going to have to search for it. I miscalculated. Not the donut shop, but there's the donuts if you need them. And my game is lagging out so hard right now. It's just, this is ridiculous. All right, here we go. Right here in the middle of Port, you got Harry's Diner. So you can see right here, right in the middle, just down from the bus stop. Harry's Diner. On the counter, you'll find the paper napkins. And you see what my game is lagged out or something, because I can't pick these up. But you see, there are a couple different spots. Oh, this is ridiculous. That you can pick these up at if my game actually worked right now. Come on, new state. Fix this shit. But that is just, this is just one area. That's what it's gonna look like. So you guys have fun.